4072. My ship has run off course on route to Sector 12. I've crash landed on a strange planet. The impact must have woke me from hypersleep. Terrain seems a bit unstable. No readout yet if the air is breathable. And there seems to be no sign of intelligent life anywhere.
Hello?
Who ya?
Didn't mean to. Sorry, howdy. My name is Woody, and this is Andy's room. That's all I wanted to say. And also, there has been a bit of a mix-up. This is my spot, see? The bed here?
Local law enforcement. It's about time you got here. I'm Buzz Lightyear, Space Ranger, Universe Protection Unit. My ship has crash-landed here by mistake.
Yes, it is a mistake, because you see, the bed here is my spot.
I need to repair my turbo boosters. Do people still use fossil fuels, or have you discovered crystallic fusion?
Well, let's see. We got double A's.
Watch yourself. Oh, who goes there?
Don't you?
It's okay.
Friends.
Do you know these life forms?
Yes. They're Andy's toys.
All right, everyone. You're clear to come up. I am Buzz Lightyear. I come in peace.
Oh, I'm so glad I'm not a dinosaur.
Thank you. Now, thank you all for your kind welcome.
Say, what's that button do?
I'll show you.
Sounds like a car ran over it.
Oh, yeah, but not like this one. This is a quality sound system. Probably all copper wiring, huh? So, where are you from? Singapore? Hong Kong?
Well, no. Actually, I'm stationed up in the Gamma Quadrant of Sector 4 as a member of the elite Universe Protection Unit of the Space Ranger Corps. I protect the galaxy from the threat of invasion from the evil Emperor Zurg, sworn enemy of the Galactic Alliance.
Oh, really? I'm from play school,
and I'm from a town.
Well, I'm not really from Mattel. I'm actually from a smaller company that was purchased in a leveraged buyout. Well, I don't really
think they've never seen a new toy before.
Well, sure. Look at him. He's got more gadgets on him than a Swiss Army knife.
Please be careful. You don't want to be in the way when my laser goes off.
Hey, a laser? How come you don't have a laser, Woody?
It's not a laser. It's a little light bulb that blinks.
What's with him?
Laser envy.
All right, that's enough. Look, we're all very impressed with Andy's new toy.
Toy?
T-O-Y. Toy.
Excuse me, I think the word you're searching for is Space Ranger.
The word I'm searching for, I can't say, because there's preschool toys around.
Getting kind of tense, aren't you?
Oh, Mr. Lightyear, now I'm curious. What does a Space Ranger actually do?
He's not a Space Ranger! He doesn't fight evil or shoot lasers or fly!
Excuse me. And beyond! They'll see. I'm still Andy's favorite toy.
A long top of the world living high. Right in my pocket.
Whoa.
I was living the life. Things were just the way they should be. With the mind in the sky like a bomb comes some little pocket of rocket.
Buzz Lightyear, to the rescue!
accepted into your culture. Your chief, Andy, inscribed his name on me.
Wow! With permanent ink, too!
Well, I must get back to repairing my ship.
Don't let it get to you, Woody.
Let what? I don't, what do you mean? Who?
I know Andy's excited about Buzz, but you know, he'll always have a special place for you.
Yeah, like the attic.
All right, that's it.
Unidirectional bonding strip.
Mr. Lightyear wants more tape.
Listen, light snack, you stay away from Andy. He's mine, and no one is taking him away from me.
What are you talking about?
Where's that bonding strip?
And another thing, stop with this spaceman thing. It's getting on my nerves.
Are you saying you want to lodge a complaint with Star Command?
Oh, okay. Well, so you want to do it the hard way, huh?
Don't even think about it, cowboy.
Oh, yeah? Tough guy?
Spaceman's helmet on an uncharted planet. My eyeballs could have been sucked from their sockets.
You actually think you're the Buzz Lightyear?
Oh, all this time I thought it was an act. Hey, guys, look! It's the real Buzz Lightyear!
You're mocking me, aren't you?
Oh, no.
Buzz, look, an alien! Where?
Can we continue?